Good evening, students. Today I will show you how to draw flowers with vase line drawing step by step. To make this art, you will need some necessary materials like pencil, eraser, black sketch pen and drawing copy. Students, now you will see the process of making this art and you watch the video till the end, then you will start your work carefully. First, we will practice some lines of different directions on the paper.